My name is Chris Rees. I produce Carmarthen Ham, and this is my special product. The business is called Albert Rees. We do many markets in South West Wales, starting in Brecon, Fishguard, Carmarthen, and Pembroke Dock. The Carmarthen ham is very, very similar to Parma. We've had people over from Parma to ask us where we had the recipe. My punchline there then was, where did you have your recipe? Because it must have come from us. But no, it's especially special legs of pork, which I hand trim. And then we put a secret ingredient on it for the first week. And then it's a palm full of salt every other day for 24 days. And then we wash it up and hang them like the ones I've got hanging here. It's a dry salt process, completely different to like normal shop bacon or ham, where this isn't immersed in water at all. This is dry salt cured with TLC. We wash the salt off, we put a muslin net over it, and then we mature it. We do a Welsh ham, the same product which we use in probably 6 weeks or 8 weeks. That you fry or boil, and then we mature my favorite hams, which I select, the beauties, my little babies. I select those and they mature then up to 9-10 months. Delicious. Ardderchog. Final part of this product, we slice it very, very thinly and pack it in these beautiful packets like this. These are for retail, but we also do wholesale. It's gone throughout Wales. It's been to the Queen's party out in Paris. We thought it was a pub called the Prince of Wales. So somebody phoned up the Prince of Wales, and my wife asked for the address, and it was the Royal Household in Kensington. So that was a bit of a story. We sell it throughout Wales and in our own shops as well. We're very pleased that we've got the GI status. Hopefully now then that there'll be more people in Wales will have the GI, and we'll have a bigger Welsh GI family.